Hey there, YouTubers, right? Another i5 13400F benchmark video. So with the RTX 3050. So we've got some time here. My guy falls. You can see the processor, 16 gigs, D5, 4800 megahertz RAM, F1 BIOS. Aeris B760M Elite AX. We have Zotac. RTX 3050, Windows 11, as you can see. And we will be tracking the temps here. Clear this out. So hopefully by the end of the video, I'll remember to show that. And let's go ahead and look at the settings. 1440p performance low. All right. And we need one more thing, folks. You guys probably tuned into this to see the MSI stat. So, just so you know, we're starting at this point. And I think we'll end up over here. Let's see anybody. Be nice to survive for a little while, right? It's going on ammunition. Try and run them over one more time. Did I miss him again? Well, all that effort. All right, so okay, almost surprised me. All right, so we showed what the equipment was, and you know, this pairs decently with this. You can see the utilization, keeping the GPU number pretty high and the CPU value relatively low. You know, I've played this game with quite a few CPU-GPU combos. I will say, while this pairs nicely, I do believe the i5-13600KF is quite a bit more powerful. Definitely the i9-13900KF is something else. What's this guy? I don't think I've ever seen that game. How many times have I played this? Whenever there is an underground basement. There's the good thing. Give me something purple here. What kind of gun? Legendary. That. I'll get rid of that. So just going around playing my game, you know, trying to pick up these XPs, trying to buy more avatars and other junk. I'm a little behind on this season. I don't think that I'm going to get to the highest level. Then again, we got a couple of more processors going to be coming up. And that may motivate me to play a bit more. Now, you know what really makes me... So we have 3 kills so far. All right, I guess. When I guess you figure what the average person's going to play this, and the average is going to come out to 1 kill a person. Mirage. talk to me. It was the last game. Ended up getting a key. Didn't use it. It doesn't happen too often. Usually good about using those up. I hear somebody blowing up some stuff around. Falcon Scouts. Oh, crap. Dang it. That's a mistake. Well, so I wasn't sure if that was a bad guy or not, and it looks like he was, but we messed up. So let's check out the stats. You guys can see him. It won't be much different than the last time we did this, I'm sure. Max temp 65, CP utilization got as high as 58, 4.16 max there, and temp wise or power usage wise 59 to 61 watts. Thanks for checking out my video. Please like, please subscribe. Thank you.